0 to Tony Taylor to Power. In the air to left center field. It took some time, but he's done it again. 11 home runs. Ryhs Hoskins has added the lead. It's now 6-3 Phillies.
Ho-hum. Why'd he make us wait so long? Huh?